It's called a double standing front raise. And what I'm going to do is stand with my feet about hip width apart, maybe a little bit narrower, palms face in, and then I'm going to raise the arms simultaneously so they're facing straight forward, and then bring them back down right at my sides. Shoulders stay rolled back. It looks like this. Exhale, up, inhale, down, palms face in. Exhale, up, inhale, down, palms face in. So that's a double front raise with your dumbbells from a standing position.